As per the traditional Indian mindset, arts and humanities do not offer the same security as a course in engineering or medicine. However, this way of thinking is slowly changing. Both students and parents are now showing interest in liberal arts. So, what is liberal arts? What are the job prospects after pursuing liberal arts? Why tech companies are going crazy after liberal arts graduates? What are the top colleges for liberal arts in India and the USA? How to get admission at the top liberal arts colleges in India and US? Stay with us to find out. What is liberal arts? Liberal arts is a multidisciplinary system of education that includes a diverse mix of subjects from various disciplines including humanities, pure and applied sciences, commerce and technology. The Indian education system has been a rigid one for ages. Students have been used to choose science, engineering, medicine, arts, commerce, law. That's it. But it's changing now. Liberal arts education offers students the freedom to study their own subjects. You can choose your own minor and areas of specialization. So, now you can study biology with English literature, economics with psychology, languages with data science, or art and history with science and mathematics. The liberal arts curriculum focuses not only on academic-oriented subjects, but also on courses like photography, performing arts, design, filmmaking, etc. are also given importance. Job prospects of studying liberal arts. Currently, we are living in a skill-based economy. Each and every employer looks for skilled candidates who can perform in the real world. Liberal arts prepare the students to develop and apply critical thinking skills by looking beyond the traditional disciplinary boundaries to consider other viewpoints and compare the contrast concepts between different subject areas. Consequently, students will learn how to consolidate knowledge by synthesizing ideas from many angles while exploring new and exciting topics. Last but not the least, liberal arts curriculum is very effective for the students to develop critical and creative thinking, written and oral communication, quantitative literacy, information literacy, teamwork and problem-solving skills. All of these are extremely valued by employers all across the world. Here are the top job sectors for liberal arts graduates: academia, higher education administration, media and journalism, advertising and public relations, writing and communications, sales and marketing, law, social sector, human resources, international relations, government sector, technology. Jobs for liberal arts graduates and tech sector. Surprised with the fact why technology sector needs liberal arts graduates, here is a quote by Steve Jobs: "Technology alone is not enough. It's technology married with liberal arts, married with the humanities that yield us the results that makes our hearts sing." In today's dynamic scenario, being a master of a single trade is surely not enough. Interdisciplinary education and cross-functional skills have become prerequisites. There is a rising greater need for and focus on how to put your education and skills to use. At any tech company, developers and coders make approximately 15 to 25% of the workforce. Humanities and liberal arts graduates can easily take up the remaining job positions. Sales teams need to understand human relationships. Marketing teams need to understand what gets people excited and why. HR team needs to know how to build a community and culture so the company can continue to thrive. While creating a marketing campaign for a tech product, you have to predict how a massive number of people will react and behave on snippets of information you have collected. This level of qualitative analysis can't come from the data alone. It requires instinct, critical thinking, and a deeply contextual understanding of human nature. Even for startups, STEM-only mindset cannot take them too far, both in terms of geographical expansion and scale-up. Scaling up is not possible if an organization hires only technology and engineering specialists. In order to solve large-scale human problems, companies and startups need humanities graduates. List of top liberal arts colleges in India and USA. India. Here are the top liberal arts colleges in India. The colleges also offer generous financial aid and scholarships to meritorious students with genuine financial aid. USA. In the US, you can study liberal arts at top universities like Harvard, Yale, US Berkeley, etc. However, there are a few specialist liberal arts colleges as well. A few top liberal arts colleges in the US are as follows. Application processes for top liberal arts colleges in India. Processes varies from college to college. However, in general, you will be required to submit the following documents: online application form, details of academic record, SAT or SAT scores, essays, statement of purpose, scholarship essays, details of leadership and extracurricular activities. A few Indian institutes like Ashoka, Flame Symbiosis also ask applicants to appear for an aptitude test that assesses on English, quantitative aptitude, verbal ability, critical reasoning, general knowledge, etc. Apart from initial rounds of screening, applicants are also required to appear for group discussions and personal interview. The application processes for US colleges is pretty much same. To know more, refer to our blog posts. Links are given below in the description. The competition to get into top liberal arts colleges in India and US is fierce. Acceptance rates are in range of 6-15%. Do you need personalized career counseling or profile building tips in order to get into top liberal arts colleges? Feel free to book a 30-minute or 60-minute session to get quick advice. Here are our top liberal arts counselors available for one-on-one sessions. Use the promo code YouTube25 to get 25% discount on one-on-one sessions. Do you need end-to-end guidance with liberal arts college admissions in India or USA? Meet our top liberal arts counselors based in India and USA. For any queries, drop us a mail at customer.support@student.com. Thank you for watching this video.